For your consideration is this Near Mint Sansui XR-Q11 Direct Drive Turntable. This is a relist. I sold this item a couple weeks ago, and it had a misfire with the Q system, the Q lever coming up, and the computer light flashing. The gentleman returned it back to me, packed as well as I packed it to him, and it absolutely had no damage at all. It's identical to the condition it was when I initially listed it. The turntable had a micro switch which was not in the proper position to activate with the Q-cam. I discovered that, adjusted it, and it is in full mechanical working order, although it could use a little dial-up with the music selection sensors. As you can see, the lid is in just about mint condition. It has upgraded metal hinges. The original clams are drilled in the original holes in the dust cover were utilized, so there's been no modification to the lid. Piano finish is absolutely beautiful. This has a very high-end AT gold cartridge with a brand new aftermarket stylus. All lights are working. It's one of the best sounding tables I've owned. We have to the record. Smooth cue down. Strobe shows the speed is as accurate and rock solid as I have ever seen a turntable be. So we have Q. The music selection on this table needs some adjustment, but it does just about find the song when you select it. So we have number two and a set down. Little before the end of the song. There's an adjustment for the end of the record sensor. I don't know how to adjust it, so at the end of the record, sometimes, about one out of four times, the arm will retract and come back on its own. Course, we have auto return, auto start. Mechanically, this is in full working order. Smooth cue down. All lights are working. And when the sensor gets it, it does fully auto return. But it's only taking about 1 out of 4 tries. It's a beautiful table. I hope it goes to a good home. Thanks for considering.